Follow my light, sisters. It is the beacon of victory! I am a vessel of the Emperor's wrath. Lay low the tainted and corrupt. I am a vessel of the Emperor's wrath. My fury hath no bounds. Stand aside, or be felled! I bring salvation. You are not. Tremble, all you flawed and mortal. I am a vessel of the Emperor's wrath. I bring salvation to annihilation. Stand aside, or be felled. And corrupt. My fury hath no bounds. Tremble, all you flawed and mortal. Stand aside, or be felled! I smite the terrors of darkness! I smite the terrors of darkness! My fury! Tremble, all you flawed and mortal. Foul apostasy, be stricken from this world! I smite the terrors of darkness! I am a vessel of the Emperor's wrath. They are consigned to certain death.
Servants of the Emperor, be.
I am a vessel of the Emperor's wrath.
Congratulations. You have conquered your first province. This victory has given you several rewards, including a piece of Wargear. Every territory yields a certain amount of planetary requisition per turn. Additionally, many territories provide special bonuses, such as honor guard units. Look for bonuses in the right-hand panel when you select a province. The honor guard are special units that can be trained to accompany your commander in battle. Purchase honor guard units from the commander or the attack screen. Take note that if you lose a territory that provided you with an honor guard unit, you will lose the ability to purchase that unit. Other provinces will grant small resource bonuses for battles or contain ancient gates that allow travel between the planets. This is the territory you've just conquered. Notice that it has changed to your color and that your army is on it. Whenever you conquer a province, your army moves there. You can only move or attack once per turn, so your turn is effectively over. Next turn, new provinces will be open to attack. When you are ready to let the enemy factions act, click on the End Turn button. This screen allows you to garrison troops and buildings in a territory. These purchases will be ready when you fight to defend this province from enemy attacks. Stationing troops and building buildings in a province costs you planetary requisition. The available units are on the panel. Use the arrows at the top to move between different options. Later, you can recall these troops if the province is no longer at risk. Recalling a unit will give you back half the planetary requisition you spent to station it in the first place. Be careful. All your purchases will be final once you accept the changes on this screen. Each of the enemy factions will now act in turn. Like you, they each have their own strongholds and armies. They will each move their armies or attack and reinforce their territories in turn. Pay attention to where your enemy's armies are. Armies will reinforce nearby friendly provinces under attack, bolstering the defense with additional troops. Again. You'll notice that you have gained planetary requisition from the provinces you control. Each province produces planetary requisition every turn. To garner your full allotment of requisition, you must maintain supply lines. This means that all territories must be part of a chain of territories that you possess, tracing back to your stronghold. Use planetary requisition to reinforce your provinces by stationing troops and buildings there and to train honor guard units. To reinforce a province, simply left-click on a province you own, and then click on the Reinforce button in the right-hand panel.
I serve. To specification.
A humble missionary, here to serve.
Thou shalt not.
Emperor, inspire me. A humble missionary, here to serve. Inspire me.
I serve the sisterhood. I submit.
Sororitas,
they will
prepare
never
to serve. It will be ours.
I have made it.
I serve.
From the lighting,
I am
members to the Emperor.
Adeptus Sororitas, I prepare to serve.
Without fail,
I serve. Instructions received.
I am consecrated to the
no pity.
Thou shalt not. I shall.
I serve. Your will be done. I serve. If you will it.